that Corona don't deal with a lot of entertainers, so you know, easy. We have really suffered. Yeah. They go one of these supermarkets around Lekki, they use something like gun, they check temperature. If you just come, they just check you. Tell you. Now, I go tell you, say 32, 36, you can enter. They just tell you. I can't go to go see my friend, Baba Landlord, for a cartoon. I say, man, I just stop by, buy something for their supermarket. And I say, I don't work, I enter. Nobody stopped me. I call the security, say, hey, okay, please, go back. And I say, this is serious for this place. So go back. I say, what's the problem? He said, I never check you now. I don't check you, they enter. I never check you. I say, okay, please. I say, I still expect the gun. Right? The guy put hand for mine. Okay, enter. You know, get her. Oh my God, though. I say Nigeria. I don't know why Nigeria actually did the way when it did. I don't try to find out for where. If you go outside the country, you go call discover, say, even people when don't know you, feel be your friend under 2 seconds. 2 seconds, they don't become your friend. You don't know them from Jack. Somebody just see you for the first time. They just say, hello, Dayo, how are you? Hello, James, how are you? Hello. You're the one that's, who be this person? You don't know. You say, go say, hello, how you doing? What's your name? Say, my name is Carol. Oh, Carol, how are you? That go, great. Across the street for the first time, you don't know I'm from anywhere. But you know, if you make new friend for Nigeria, it's not possible. Person we don't know before. For admiralty, they work at the pass. He say, hello. The first thing Nigeria go do, I cover you with the blood of Jesus. Why must you suspect every time? That be our problem. We just get issues. I don't know, say people, they really suffer until this period where I travel by road, I they go Benin. You know? So I can't say, no need to fly. Man, I just go by road to Benin. So as we don't they move for inside bus, we can't reach one particular place. They say, now here they normally chop. Now we can't stop. So normally they get a toilet where you go feel go peace. And me, no, they like chop if I travel because you don't know whether belly go run you. So I enter the toilet. I can't see one grown man with full beer, grown man, the mop toilet. And you know, Nigeria, anything will be free, they can use them anyhow. Even men, when they come peace, direct your peace to where it's supposed to be. Naira, why is that? Just because nobody they clean them, you just they do anyhow. And now this same guy, this mature guy, now he go still go there and mop everything. They know dash even 100 naira, not even anything. The people just they work. They work. Some they even they brush and they pass. So the thing just touched me now because say no. As I piece my own, now piece I go piece. As I piece finish, now I can't squeeze something, give the guy. But now 5K now I squeeze the girl. I can't they work out. They go in, can't tell me, thank you very much. I say, God bless you. I say, okay. In this, you be like saying never see the money. So you see the mop. So I don't almost reach door. Now I be like, now that time I see the money, say now 5K. Now I just rush, come, block me in front of door. I want to come out and say, Dede, Biko. I say, wait up. He said, Dede, this is day too much. Now he got your shit. That's you go shoot. He got your shit. I say, on top 5,000, now one shit. If I give and take it, go come on my clothes, my bath. Man. People, they suffer for this country. You know, but I don't tell somebody, I say, the worst thing you go ever feel do for this country is to get issue with police. I don't talk about how they take go outside the country, how they take behave. If police arrest you outside the country, you could feel proud of yourself. Now then go first come your house, knock. Hello, where the police? Only you go ask them, say, where is your search warrant or your arrest warrant? They say, here it is. They go show you certificate to show, say, they need to arrest you. Then you go tell them, say, give me a minute. Imagine. Give me a minute. Police go sit down, they wait. You go, wear your jean, come out. You come, they follow them. Small time you go realize, say, you don't carry your jacket. Say, 1 minute, let me pick my jacket. Police, they wait. Oyibo police, they wait. You go wear a jacket, come out. Nigerian police, person go report you. Say, get one of my friends, where do the police go? Say, more, they go. Especially when you don't mobilize them small. They begin to go, follow you, enter your compound. You still they try to tell them, say, now this guy waiting for that side. You go just tell them, say, now that one way we are black. You never talk finish, black. They don't go slap the guy. Twa! Follow us, twa! You can say, no, black and red. Oh, twa! Twa! Before they don't do one arrest, they don't slap like three people. And you know, free talk. Now, Nigerian police without talk. You know, saying only Nigerian police go arrest you for what you think. You never say anything. Your motor, they come. Hey, park, park. Your officer, wait till they come. Come on, you say, I don't know what you think. Park. We, for this our country, our own, they're different too. You know, but I know they tell people, I say, you see, are they enjoying those days? No, be like, I say this government better pass or the other one better pass. So, but if to say we get first lady, we get action like the other one. Oh! Woman, when they speak English like fire. Where the woman kill me, now when Ojukwu die. Now she can't reach the barrier. You can't say, Ojukwu might be dead, but his manhood still lives. Now the family say, open the coffin, no could check. Man will still live, but no one touch me past. Now when she get issue with Wole Soyinka, I don't know what it happened. Soyinka can use 2 pages, come finish her. And that year, Soyinka did like 80 years. They celebrate like 80 years. Finish this woman, 2 pages with English. And you know, say when person don't reach 80 years, you know the reason from head to toe again, you know? Now from toe to head. You finish the woman. Now a journalist, you know, nobody go key your career like journalist. Journalist, go meet the woman. Excellency, you need to respond. 2 pages on every newspaper. You need to respond. The world is watching. Excellency, can't keep quiet. He said, leave them. They say, no, Excellency, you need to say something. The world is watching. Africa is a giant. You need to say something. He said, well, I don't have much to tell Professor Soyinka. All I will say is, on our speech, whether I like her or not like her, on our speech. You know, and I would always tell people, I say, Nigeria, I don't know why we're just so different. Why our things go different the way we're different? Even for movie, nobody say, we can never be like Oyibo. And the thing they pay me, they worry me. I'm not gonna lie, they worry me. I watched one Nigerian film, for the first time, I watched Nigerian film, police come, crime scene, shoot everybody down, all the criminals, everybody die. I got the wait, I said, I wait. You got another criminal where hide somewhere. And they wait, they say, hey, sir, everybody is dead. I said, wow, police kill everybody. So time courage to carry the dead body, put inside Hilux van, they go. And Alex Ekubo, Aiko Bona, and what to be this other boy, Kenneth Okoli. And you know, say so those boys, they big for chess. And so they don't carry Alex Ekubo, put inside the Hilux, bah. Can't carry Aiko Buna. Go put his hand. Bah. And you know these police locks. Once you don't put 2 dead body, the place don't full. So they can't carry Kenneth Okoli. One put his hand. Can't discover, say, Alex and Aiko don't cover the whole space. They can't wonder what they go do. I can't notice, say, Aiko Buna can't shift small. They just shift small. Maybe if you put their brother inside. Now this Nigeria, did they take suffer like achievement? You never notice? Yeah? You don't go tell your friends, oh boy, if you see the way where I suffer today, rain beat me. Now I'm going to tell you, rain, now I beat you, now I beat you. If you see my own suffer, then now competition. Don't be competition now. We'll explode. And you know, we web entertainers, actually, we face a lot of challenges, but una no know. Because as we, television, they make us deal, I say we're too big. Don't be so they can't balance day. No, do mistake. Don't be so they can't balance day. So you go see celebrity go come out, and so they rush out. So why you know they see musicians come outside? They play computer game in house. Because they know what they beg them unnecessary. Some no hole. You go call, they make them, they beg. You know, say only Nigerian musician, they buy house, put her for Instagram. 2 years after, you hear say they give a quick notice. You call the wonder, now laborer give her, been a painter, been a... Who give her the quick notice? So it's not really easy. So the way they take back celebrity money, but me, I don't code. If I notice say you, they come to beg me money, I don't pack it straight. Don't knock you down. As you just come, say, hey, I know hold. I know hold. No disturb, I know hold. And the thing they work for me. That's what one guy called him. Ah, sir, how? Papa, I watch your comedy shows. I said, they call, I say, I know who. I know just who. Now he calls, ah, bro, I was only coming to, ah, come on. Who told you I was begging you money? Ah, me, I can feel very bad. You know when shame go catch you for? When you know, say so you don't fuck up. Now I can say, Baba, no verse. You know, say this thing, they happen every day. Anywhere we'll go, now so did they beg money. So I can't say you be one of them, no verse. So what if the problem? You want me to take picture? I say, no, I don't want to take picture. Baba, I need some financial assistance. To beg money and financial assistance, what if the difference? You know, so back to what I've been talking. That's why I know they disturb myself, because anything where you do, they must talk. You day house, you never get admission. They say, see, I'm full. It means then don't go to school. You need to sit down for house. You never get admission. Then you can't get admission. Because they say, ah, you don't get admission. Which school you get? Which school? Which school? They say, ah, Polytechnic for Ishen. Yeah. Who? How many people they go Ishen? Who they go for the technical? Okay, we'll see which course you go get. They can't wait for your course. They can say, I don't get course. Who? Which course? They say biology education. How many people they do biology education? I must see whether I go graduate now. Small time, you can't graduate. They say, ah, you don't graduate. Eh? You graduate. He say, you sure? You don't get carry over. Check well. They say, you don't graduate. He say, hey, you don't graduate. I must see whether I go serve now. We'll see where I go serve. We'll see where I go serve. And they come, they say, ah, they don't post that move. Where they post that? You don't go Kebi. Ah, how many people they go Kebi? Say, come out. I tell you, say this guy, nothing good for you come out. Kebi, how many people they go Kebi? Mostly whether I go serve finish. They go keep on there, you know, get work. Small time you go here and say, you don't get work. Who? Hey, you don't get work. Who give her work? They say that for NNPC. Hey, NNPC. And I'm all they see. In the work for NNPC, which motor they drag? Come out. This one, a small person for NNPC. You know, if it gets a motor, you know, if it, small time, you don't buy motor. You don't buy motor. You sure? Say, which kind of model you buy? The cost in a 2,000 model. Yeah. Person who they work for NNPC, now they buy 2,000 model. Now, small motor, now. Then you converse. Say, you make you impressed, then you can't go buy 2019 motor. Say, you don't buy 2019. Don't buy 2019. Wait till you want to show person. You want to show person, say, if you buy, which kind of nonsense. You converse, say, okay. You know, if you stand all this pressure from this world, you can't decide to die. You can't say, Baba, don't die. Say, live. Yeah. He died for August. How many people did die for August? Amen.
All right, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Keep it going for Senator. All right, guys, join me same time next week, 7 p.m., same time for more laughter on Sunday Night Live. Ladies and gentlemen, we keep it original out here. Why are you stopping now? See you guys, and stay safe. Thank you very much.
Sunday Night Laughs, brought to you by Barron's World and Zing Network, powered by Origin.